बेसिकली 90% और 85% प्रोडक्ट्स व्हाट वी हैव इज बीन डिलीवर्ड हियर जेना सप्लाय इथे येतो. बट आय एम व्हेरी पर्टिक्युलर अबाउट द वेजिटेबल्स अँड द फ्रूट पार्ट्स. मे बी बिकॉज आय हॅव मेमरी दॅट आय एम गोईंग आउट मीन विथ माय डॅड वेन आय वॉज अ किड. माय चाइल्डहूड मेमरीज विथ द मार्केट्स. आय यूज टू गो टू मार्केट यार्ड व्हेरी अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग विथ माय डॅड, प्रॉब्ली विथ वन आय ओपन आय गेस. आय वॉज इन स्कूल. But sourcing a good ingredients, it's very important for a chef's point of view or for a restaurant, because I feel that your preparation, your mise en place starts there. Your mise en place doesn't start in the kitchen with your chopping board and a knife. It should start in the market sourcing the good quality ingredients. So I go to market very often to pick up things. And if you go to market, you get to know what all things are available, what all things are there in the season. Basically, it inspires you a lot. बघण्याचा दृष्टिकोन पण बदलतो. If you go to market, certain things just clicks. अरे ह्याचं आपल्याला हे करता येईल, त्याचं ते करता येईल. दिस इज डिफिकल्ट. दिस इज नॉट की अरे यार हां आता काहीतरी आज काहीतरी इन्व्हेन्शनच करूयात असं नाही होत. यू नीड टू हॅव दॅट अंडरस्टँडिंग. यू नीड टू शेअर दॅट रिलेशनशिप विथ द फूड दॅट यू फील आय वॉन्ट टू डू समथिंग डिफरंट. आय स्टील हॅव माय फर्स्ट शेफ कोट. आय स्टील हॅव माय फर्स्ट नाईफ. सो दिस इज समथिंग व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट टू मी. Again, you're working in the kitchen, the sound of the gas, the sound of pan, pots, it becomes a music, it becomes a harmony that you want to be there only. I can sit myself alone and I can think and I can reinvent something. So it's not like the dish is perfect. The dish it was perfect that time, but if I see right now, I can put 5 flaws ki are hechi garaj nahoti. What I was thinking that time, hechi garaj ka hoti, why me he teva add kelo hoto. But after some time we try to refine the dish. तर हे नाही झालं आहे कधी की अरे मला रेस्टॉरंटला जायचंच नाही आज, मला कंटाळा आला, असं कधीच झालं नाही. राधर वेन आय स्टार्टेड विथ दिस प्लेस, इवन आफ्टर 6 months, 8 months, द शिफ्ट यूज टू स्टार्ट ॲट 9:30, 9 o'clock. देर आर टाइम्स आय रीच हिअर ॲट 6 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग, जस्ट बिकॉज आय वॉन्ट टू बी हिअर, आय वॉन्ट टू ट्राय आउट न्यू थिंग्स. Lapadit Amour is basically a French-inspired European bistro and patisserie where we focus on European bistro classic plates. We try to put our focus on seasonal and local basis. We have a very small place. We have a small kitchen as well, and we have 4 sections in kitchen. We have a sauce and grill section, then we have a sandwich and salad section, we have a pastry section, and then we have a beverage section. Not many people know that we make our own bread. We make French loaf for sandwiches, then we make brioche, then we make all the pastries, macaroons. There's a reason we start very early with the bakery and the pastries. The kitchen is very calm. You are very relaxed, you are composed. Plus the humidity wise also, if you see in France, their bakery starts at 3 o'clock in the morning. And they are situated in such places, like they are in caves, they are underground, where the humidity level is zero. It affects your products a lot. It affects your bread, it affects your culture, it affects your dough. It's a passion, I feel, to bake your own bread. So whenever you're putting your hands into a dough and the end product is bread, and if you smell a bread, that's life, I feel. That realization, I think that came when I was in school. I was in 7th or 8th standard, I guess. I started watching cooking shows. I started taking more interest. मुझे आई क्या करती है टीवी वरती बघून की वेगवेगळे cooking shows, trying out her new recipes or trying out her old recipes from her diaries. So yeah, school मध्ये असताना मला समजलं होतं की आय वॉन्ट टू गो इन टू दिस इंडस्ट्री अँड आय वॉन्ट टू बी अ शेफ वन डे. आय वेंट टू अ कुकिंग स्कूल. दॅट्स वेन आय रिअलाइज की इट्स नॉट दॅट इझी. इट्स नॉट गोन टू बी दॅट इझी कुकिंग फॉर सो मेनी नंबर्स. इट्स अ स्टँडिंग जॉब. यू हॅव टू बी ऑन युअर फीट ऑल द टाइम. प्लस यू हॅव अ प्रेशर ऑफ डिलिव्हरिंग अ क्वालिटी फूड एव्हरी सिंगल टाइम. When I joined MCVC, the goal was a little rough. मला माहिती होतं की मला शेफ बनायचं आहे, बट आय डिडंट हॅव दॅट विजन दॅट आय वॉन्ट टू हॅव माय ओन प्लेस. असं होतं की आय वॉज अ गुड शेफ, बट मे बी ते फूडचं हंगर असल्यामुळे आय डिसायडेड टू गो टू ऑस्ट्रेलिया फॉर फर्दर स्टडीज इन लक ऑर द ब्लू. Le Cœur de Bleu, it's a very famous institute. They are all over the world right now. I feel this is one of the best institute that gives you knowledge from basic to a top level knowledge. Basically, they are established in 1895 in France. So it's a very old institute with deep roots. They have chefs, they have professors who has vast knowledge. They'll give you that experience, they'll share that knowledge with you, their kitchens, their teaching style, their techniques. So that was a starting point in my career, I guess. Le Petit Amour kadacha mage, I feel the credit goes to LCB channelizing my focus and my dream, je French ani European cuisine madhe ahe je. A very good quality a chef should have is his imagination. If you have imaginations, if you have emotions, you can cook 10 times better. Being a chef, what you put on a plate tells what type of chef you are. If you are using this color, if you are using a particular size plate, the color plate, the ingredients also, it tells a lot about that chef. So one thing is that the dish has to look good and it should taste better. It has to taste better, then only a customer, I can see when a customer is having a mouthful, the facial expressions on his or her face tells you what he feels. Your customers are your food bloggers, they are your food critics, and you get to know whether they like it or no by the first bite they are taking. जी एम्प्टी प्लेट आतमध्ये येते किचनमध्ये, इट शोज दॅट दे हॅव लाइक्ड इट. देर आर टाइम्स की मला वाटतं किचनमध्येच थांबायचं आहे. आय डोंट वॉन्ट टू इंटरॅक्ट विथ गेस्ट. आय जस्ट वॉन्ट टू बी इन द किचन, कुक फूड. आय डोंट वॉन्ट टू हॅव एनी इंटरॅक्शन विथ एनी वन. आय जस्ट वॉन्ट टू बी देर इन साइड कुकिंग and thinking about food. I don't want to go out and put myself into a market and tell people that hey, yeah we are doing this, we are doing that. So what I try to do is I try to market Lapadit Amur by the way we present food. The food is the marketing tool, becomes a marketing tool. I think तीच जास्त महत्त्वाची गोष्ट आहे that keeps you grounded all the time. To stay inside the kitchen, stay behind the stove and to cook. You need to be obsessed with food. Passion is also a word, but I feel if it's a hobby, थोडंसं अवघड जातं टू परस्यू दॅट हॉबी इन टू अ प्रोफेशन. डे टू डे लाईफमध्ये कुक करायला, बट आय फील इफ यू हॅव दॅट पॅशन देन ओनली यू कॅन सर्वाइव इन दिस इंडस्ट्री. अदरवाईज इट्स व्हेरी हार्ड इंडस्ट्री दॅट समवन इज पुशिंग यू हियर अँड यू कॅनॉट सर्वाइव. बेसिकली इट्स ॲज सिम्पल एज दॅट. यू कॅनॉट सर्वाइव अनलेस अँड अंटिल you like it, you have a love for food, you have a passion for food, then only you love it. Then there's no other career I feel allows you to give you that imagination and put your imagination on the plate. That's the best job I feel in the world.